Well, hello there everybody, and welcome back to some more Bigfoot. They said there was meant to be an update out for it, and I presume there has, because there was meant to be like a sniper and a drone, I believe. But I haven't seen any difference. Oh shit, there's Bigfoot. I literally just found Bigfoot straight away. That's a great start to the video, isn't it? Just that's finding Bigfoot straight away. But yeah, they said there was meant to be snipers and more like a rifle that has a scope on it and like that, but I don't know if we need to find it or something because it updated today, so I really don't know, and I don't know where the hell Bigfoot went. He ran this way. Ah, crap. We lost him already. Oh god, I should not use night vision in the day. That's a bad idea. So, yeah, we're gonna place some cameras down. I think our best bet is to put one near here, because he normally does go through the water. We've got a good view from over there then. So if we... I'm trying to think where we could put it. I guess we could put it here. No, that's a good idea. And also, as you can tell, the videos will be going up about 1, 2 o'clock-ish now. I'm actually recording this today when you guys see it, because I literally got up late, so I apologise. So yeah, that's a great start, isn't it? Starting off a video late today. But hey, at least the video's out then, isn't it? Right. Oh yeah, there'll be no stream tonight, guys. It'll be tomorrow. Because I've got family coming around, so it will have to be tomorrow. Because I did stream yesterday for like 18 to 20 minutes. And I apologise that it was a very short stream. But it'll be longer on Sunday, and that's a promise. I haven't got a clue what I'll stream, but we'll have to wait and see, because it's not Sunday yet. Until tomorrow. Right, he's still nearby because his health is. Because I'm pretty sure if he's too far away, his health won't show. I think it is. I could be wrong. It's been ages since I played this game. Come up, Bigfoot. Where are you? I ain't gonna hurt you. I just want to kill your ass. Normally hides around here. Have to be careful because he can show up very quick and scare the crap out of you. Because I did a series on this where we actually beat him, like on the third episode, I think it was. Wait, there's meant to be a health kit here, isn't there? Yeah, there is. And there's, it's a bloody t-shirt. So where would the body be? Because there's a lot of blood around here, and there's another t-shirt. Oh, sugar honey iced tea. There's one body. So yeah, our goal is just trying to find all of the bodies. So if we look around the map, whereabouts are we now? We're here, so we found that. So if we keep going, I'm hoping we'll find the other one, because I think when we did the series, I only found two bodies, or one. And I want to try and find all four or three, how many there are. I can't remember how many there are. I didn't really pay attention to the... just to look out for. I remember there being three. That's why there's three tents there. Duh. And three canoes. So, I'm looking out for three people. It's a nice little dirt track though. Just scared that Bigfoot will come out in a minute. Alright, Jesus Christ, calm down. But yeah, it said there was an update and it's a rifle. I don't know if it said it was coming soon or like that. I don't really know. I will have to check again, but I'll obviously put the title new update because it said new update. So I'll stick with what the game says. I don't think they'd be up there, would they? Jesus Christ, we're right next to the mountain. Jeez. Plus, I can't wait for the new expansion to come out, which is the, like, the snow one. I don't know when it will come out. It's been like that since August, or even before, because I haven't had the game for that long. I apologise, my voice is going. But yeah, where the hell could Bigfoot be? I'm just gonna go around here because then I can see like everything. Well, mostly everything, because it doesn't help with like all the fog. I need a bridge. I think our best bet is to put another camera around here. As if I can, I don't know if I can or not. Holy crap. I would not like to fall down there. No thanks. I'm just hoping I don't die when I cross it. Oh, right, so it's still... Oh, okay. So it's just a little bridge going on to the other side. Okay. It's making sense now. Shows how much I explored this map. I haven't explored it that much, to be fair. Where the hell could he be? I'll put a flare up to see if I can see him. That's what I like about the flare. It actually lights up everything, which is nice. Don't seem to find it. Can't seem to find him. Oh, what's that? Ah, it's a tree. I thought that was a body then. I was like, why the hell is there a body standing up? And I can't believe it was just a bloody tree. That's great, isn't it? Right, so we're getting near the end of the map. I'll go down there because I've never looked down here before. How long is this video being? 6 minutes, so not bad. I'm trying to keep the video going to at least 15 to 20. As you know. As it's a Saturday. Ooh. Where the hell does this lead? There's no gate. We can escape. We can leave this hellhole. Yeah, that's it. This place looks a bad place to be. What the hell? There's a house. There's literally a house. And more jungle. Well, woodland, should I say. Where the hell is there? Never noticed that before. Alright, let's start making our way back to base then. Can't believe that. I've never looked around here before. It's like it's a new experience for me and probably for you guys if you've never played the game. I think the only people I've ever seen play Bigfoot is Hat Films when they played it, and it was hilarious. Because like when the thunderstruck hit one of the trees, they went, "Oh!" It was funny as hell. Jesus Christ. I don't know if the Oxcast ever played this. And if you don't know who they are, they're British, well, English YouTubers. Some of them are from other countries, I believe. I think Sips is from Canada. Oh, he's brilliant, he is. He is, he's funny as hell. Alright, let's start. Yeah, we're gonna make our way back. We missed the water. Crap. Looks like we're gonna have to find another way around. Oh, I'm going the wrong bloody way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, shoot another flare. Yeah, yeah, shut up. Stupid bird. Owl, piece of crap. It's like, where is Bigfoot? I can't remember where the hell he could be. He ran off in one direction, which I saw him go to, and I followed him. But I couldn't find him in the end. I've got a tactic. We'll go back to base. We'll hide in our base, like a little trailer, and then we'll start shooting flares and all that. And when he arrives, we'll put a tracker on him, start shooting him. Then we can follow him and kill him. That's a good idea. Never really thought of that. I think our best bet is to put a camera here. There we go. Right, how far away are we from base? We're not that far. I'm just hoping he'd be around here because I can just shoot him, then put a tracker. Well, put a tracker, then shoot. If I swap the tracker now. Oh, here's the river. Sweet. There's a deer. Shit, 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 shit. Change, 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 change. is dead. Where's Bigfoot? There he is, the bastard. Let's quickly swap the tracker. Is he running off all the way up there? Are you having a laugh? I can't make it up there. I literally just saw him up there. He'll come after us. I'm wasting my time going up there when I've got a plan in my head. I've never ever seen him up there before. It's like he was just like, you'll never see me. Too late, he's dead. Oh, poor thing. I was saying that in a sarcastic way, because it's a game. If it was real life, then I'd be like, oh no. But it's a game. Hopefully I don't sound mean or anything, but it's just me. Wait, how far are we from base? Not that far. No, see it from here, it's right there. Well, it's been a very interesting video, you guys. We've got another good 4 minutes, or at least 10. It depends if Bigfoot ever wants to come to our bloody trailer and try and kill us. Well, why we do that? We'll put some... Wait, where the hell is it? Oh, it's just there. I was like, oh, where the hell is it? It's there. So I was looking at the rocks. There's another deer. Did we get it? That's our food. Where the hell is it? Oh, shit. 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 Where the hell is our base? Our base is there. Run. 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 I think Bigfoot's gonna be behind us. Shit. 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 Get in. Jesus Christ. It felt like he was coming after us then because of that deer when I shot it. Right, we want all lights on. I want to get a camera pointing in there. That way. That way. And last but not least, that way. And we'll just hide in here. Like a wuss. Oh, shit. I don't know if he'll be like, which way he'll come from, that's the thing. Because if we swim up by there, he might come around from here. I don't know. Wait, is that a sniper? No, it's just a rifle. Okay. Don't see him. Jesus Christ. It feels like he's like behind you when you get all that stuff, but you just don't know. Hello, Bigfoot. I got some food for ya. There we go. Hopefully that might get his attention. Yeah, the cameras aren't great, to be fair. Where the hell could he be? I can't find him anywhere. There's nothing coming up on the cameras. So I got this, like this window is pointing to all of those. Oh, it's four campmates, it's not three. Why did I think it was three? I don't know. Right, let's put some meat down if we can, if he's not around us. Right, there we go, run, 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 run. I just got shivers down my spine because it feels like he's near me. Shit. He doesn't seem to be nearby. Well, we'll just have to wait. And wait. And wait. Oh, it's a glitch. I can look through the wall. But yeah, it's intense because you don't know if he'll show up or not. So it's like... It's a surprise for like anyone really. I think the mic's going crazy a bit, so I'm gonna have to end the video as soon as possible. Oh Jesus Christ, yeah, I think this is where Bigfoot comes out now. find Bigfoot, put Bigfoot in the cage, find lost troop survivors if possible. Right. He doesn't seem to be on any of the cameras, so I think we're screwed here. Yeah, the night vision does bugger all, to be fair. Just roll the window back up. When I did this before, and he was like running after me, like I came out and I saw him and I tried to get back in and I couldn't because, like, you panic, and it's like, I want to go and get another flare, but I don't know what to do. Fuck it. Get in. Jesus Christ. It's intense, like, man, Jesus Christ. Right. Anything on the cameras? Nah, still nothing on the cameras. Let's close the door. Nah, nothing on the camera one. We're at number two. Number three? Number four? No. Number five? That's where all the meat is. Oh. I can look outside, sweet. Number six, because that's behind us. So I don't know. What the hell was that? I saw something move from over there. Damn, dude. Right. Where the hell is he? I shot enough flares so he could, like, come and find us. Shoot one more. If he doesn't find us in the next few minutes, I'll end it there. Because he'll normally be able to find us now, or by now. Is it because I'm shooting my gun and he doesn't want to come near? Like, I don't know. That's weird. He would normally be able to find us by now. I don't know, this is odd, because I've only ever seen him like three times or two times now. No, it'd be two, wouldn't it? I've put enough like food around so he could see it. Oh well. Well guys, I think that'll be it for today. Sucks, because it said it was a new update, and I don't know if there's new stuff added. It did say it was meant to be a drone and a sniper, but obviously not. So, yeah, hopefully if you did enjoy this, let me know in the comment section below, or just leave a like. If we hit 10, that'll be awesome. And it also, if we can hit 1,740 subscribers, we are literally 2 subscribers away, that'll be awesome. Because I'm doing a giveaway at 1.8k. So be sure to always hit that, and I'll see you all. I'll see you all in the next video. Take care, everybody.